Hey everybody, Alex here, and we're playing the new Skyrim! Elder Scroll 5 Skyrim Special Edition. Here we go. Have I got sound? Maybe this game's happening. Okay.
Empire was nice and lazy. They had
a bit loud.
For you. Could have stolen that horse and
okay, minor problem.
Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these storm cloaks the Empire wants.
Oh, you're talking to me.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going.
Nowhere good.
But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Are we gonna die?
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at
what are we doing?
General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him.
Can I look over
there? Elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Can I get... Your hands are bound. Okay.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries.
Probably not.
Funny.
There's more people up there.
When I was a boy, the imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Until now.
Who are they, Dad? Where are they going?
Who's talking?
We need to go inside with the cover.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
No, you don't, kid.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Who's
get these
talking?
Prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Oh no. I completely forgot about this when I first
Let's
played.
Go.
Like, I don't
Shouldn't
remember
keep the gods
book
waiting for us.
Oops.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Oh.
Face your death with some
Bad.
Courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
Auto-saving! Yay!
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Railoff of Riverwood.
Almost my turn.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill
no,
me!
No, don't!
Archers!
Hurt him! Oops.
Anyone else feel like running?
Maybe later.
Wait. You there. Step four.
I don't want to. I don't have a choice.
Who are you?
I'm nobody. Ooh! Character creation. Okay. Who do I want to be? This might take a while, so I'm sorry. Sound good? Darkla. Yes, Darkla, there we go. Although I think Darkla. The Claw. The Claw. Her name is The Claw. There we go. Very inventive, and hopefully the name is like in theme with the whole world. The Claw. The Claw. Yeah, the Claw. Okay, The Claw. The Claw, am I going to remember your name? Or The Claw. No, The Claw. There we go. The Claw. The Claw!
You're a long way from the Imperial City.
Probably.
What are you doing in Skyrim?
I got accidentally picked up and I have amnesia.
What should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
Mm-hmm. By orders, Captain.
What did I ever do to you?
We'll make sure your remains are returned to Civilian. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Yes, sir. Is that the captain? Oh, I'm not doing anything. Still.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Ooh, what's that?
What was that?
Yes, what was that?
Nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius.
You killing me?
Blessings of the eight divines.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... as you wish.
Yeah, I'd probably be like that too. Like, shut up and stop prolonging the process.
I haven't got all morning.
Down you go.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Nope. Okay. That's one done.
You Imperial bastard!
Let me be twitching.
Justice!
Stop the thought.
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Who's saying that? It's a dragon!
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner.
Is that me?
Eyes uneasy.
Oh shit, that's me. No, no, no! Hello, Mr. Person. Hello, Mr. Person. I'm sorry. Can you move his head out so I've got room for mine? Please? There's a dragon.
What in oblivion is that?
Behind you. Sentry, up there.
What do you see?
Nothing. Wow, that's a creepy looking dragon. I don't remember this from the first game. As I said, it was a few years ago. Left to move. Started unbound. Where did you go? Hey. There's a dragon. You have to hide.
What is that thing?
It's a dragon, you idiots. How do you not know that?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Oh, we're locked inside, okay. Is this roof secure? No. There's a thing happening there.
Up through the tower. Let's go.
Up this way? Okay.
You're hurt.
With me. Oh, just need to move.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That scared me. Holy fuck. That scared me. Because it's right in my ear. I'm stuck. I'm really stuck. It was right in my ear that fucking scared me. Am I meant to be following them? If so, how do I get back?
This one towards me! Come on!
Okay, that's it. Don't run.
Hemi, you need to get over here! Now!
Hi!
Got it, boy! You're doing great! Torol!
What? Why is there a kid? How do I run?
Still alive, prisoner?
Yes.
Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Okay.
Gunnar, take care of the boy! I have to find General Tullius.
Why is there a fucking boy here?
God's guide you, Hedmar.
I'll follow you. I found Ron.
Stay close to the wall!
Okay. Oh, whoa, you weren't specific on that.
Over here.
The fuck is that? Whoa, look at that.
Quickly, follow me!
That's pretty cool. Ah, stop trying to run like that.
How does it move so damn fast?
It's a dragon! Have you guys not heard of one? Or seen one? Maybe they haven't. I'm following you. Can I have a weapon? Oh shit, wrong button again.
It's you and me, prisoner! Stay close!
Oh shit, I got lost.
Rayla, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Headhunt. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine, I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign.
He's coming back. Make your way to the keep.
With me, prisoner. Let's go! Quick!
Okay. It's exciting. Coming into this game as someone who is more happy and understanding of games these days than back when I first got in, I was like,
talking. Bring us to the end times.
Probably. Can we go do so?
We should keep moving. Okay. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Oh, yes, please. Okay, cool.
There
we're free.
Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from.
Who wants to make a bet to see how quickly I can fill up my inventory? I say... There's
got to be a sword or two in one of these chests.
Before I leave. The graphics are not giving me a headache. You know how good that is? What was my name? I've forgotten it already. Daklu.
You better get some gear.
I'm getting gear. Shut up. Okay. Ooh, gold.
You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too.
Alright, let's go. Swing, we're good.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Of course it is.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. We need to reason with them.
I can kill him. Oh, better do that. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hold on.
Press to ready your weapon.
You want to die? So be it.
Die.
Oh! I can't fight in that point of view.
Oh, you got
Victor. I'm sorry. You got a better sword. Oh, you got fur boots. They're so going to be wearing them. Okay, yes. Fur boots, look at them. Are they any better than the other boots? 15. 5. Oh, hang on. Armor 6. 7. Alright, how do we get rid of the fur boots? On their value of 5, I might keep them to sell them, maybe? Probably gonna regret that later. He's mine. Ooh, an iron axe. Ooh.
See if I can get that door open.
No, that's sneak. Alrighty, we got ourselves a battle axe. Ooh, what's in the sack? Nothing. Ooh, cauldron. Okay. It's a kettle? Okay. If you say so. Look at me with my axe. Oh! We're not going that way. You lead the way.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Of course not. It's a dragon.
Over here. Here's some.
No!
Okay, so this is a bad stamina weapon.
An old storeroom. We find some potion.
Oh, you're the good guy. I'm sorry, I thought you were the bad guy. Look at what we got. Ooh, look at the stuff we can loot. Bucket. Things. Ooh, what's that? It's a potion. Salt. bread. Do we need bread? I don't think we need any of this stuff, but we're gonna take it anyway. Gold. Oh, a bunny. Oh, it's a sad looking weird bunny. Alrighty, let's go. I'm ready.
Done then. This way.
Ah, this is where we locked off. Alright, now let's see how good this sword is. Where are the people?
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that.
Who are the bad guys?
What are you doing?
Ooh, nice. I look angry. Really angry. You must have been a friend.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
No, I don't want to try and lockpick them just yet.
Don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
No shit, mate.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
Okay, I'm running ahead.
You have no authority over me. Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago.
Oh, goody.
See if you can get it open with some picks.
Sure. Take...
Aw, damn, yeah, I know how to do these, but they're not easy. Oh, I've got a few. Okay, I thought it was dead. That is so carefully. Oh.
All got it. Things, please.
It's some zero armor whatsoever.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out that way, you know.
Alright, well, let's open this door too. Just get our lockpicking skills up. Boom! Got it. What do we got in here? Don't lock me in here, dude. I just said don't lock me in here and then I'll lock it myself. Excuse me. Pardon me. Yep. Out the fucking way, mate. Boom. Got it. Okay. Absolutely nothing in here, but hopefully my lockpicking skills improved. Okay, dude, let's run. Been the run. When we run ahead, we miss things. What are you doing? Should I be looking at things? No, there's like nothing in here except for hay. Yeah, I'm coming, I'm sorry. I'm distracted, as I do. Yep. Gold! Making more gold in this game than I did in Elder Scrolls.
This way.
I'm looking. Excuse me for looking. To gold!
Come on, hurry up.
I'm coming. Sounds like the dragon's organizing himself. We should hurry!
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
When in doubt, follow the path and then turn left.
Let me think.
No, I need to search that person.
That's all you've got?
Search the person. I'm just gonna get all the swords and sell them. Sounds good? Oh, look at the water. They weren't kidding about new update. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Oh, there's bad guys up here. Sorry, we got distracted again.
Best.
Who am I killing? Not you. Okay. I don't know who I was killing then.
Let's see where this goes.
Well, clearly it leads out. There's a lever there. Okay, you're gonna pull it? Fine, don't let me do anything then. I'm a lady, I don't do things like that. And I also require you to put your jacket over a puddle so I can walk.
I guess
thank
we're lucky
you.
That didn't come down on top of us.
Yeah, we're lucky. Let's go play in the water. That's fucking awesome. Alright. Down the river we go. Maybe we're meant to go up here. Where did he go? I can't remember where he went. Is there a map? I don't know if there's a map. I think I took the long way round.
That doesn't go anywhere.
How do you know?
I guess we'd better try this way.
How do you know? What do you call this? Oh! Oh shit! He wasn't kidding about it not going anywhere! I changed my mind. Oh, he's talking about that way, it doesn't go anywhere. My mistake. You can go first after the spiders. Maybe that's why they provided me with
That's the end of that.
Why they provided me with
next
a bow.
Snake.
Don't say that. Ooh, egg sacks. Do I want spider eggs carried around with me? I don't think so, but anyway. I can't jump. How do I jump? Haven't we already been here?
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead.
A bear? Did he say a bear? I'd
rather not tangle with him right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it by surprise.
What bow?
Go ahead.
Oh, hang on, how do we zoom?
Not the snaking type, huh?
Nope. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I did it. It's okay. Oh, bear claws. It's all good. I did it.
This looks like the way out.
Possibly.
I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Probably not. To Skyrim! Away! Oh, my silver tutu. Tutu. Oh, look.
Wait!
We have escaped. Where are we hiding? I can pickpocket you, can I?
Looks like he's gone for good this time.
I can't pickpocket you.
But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Okay.
Closest town from Harry's River.
Yes!
My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
What do I need help with? I've already got stuff.
Best if we split up. Good luck.
Oh.
I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Sure, mate, thanks. Bye. Almost level 2. And we escaped. So yay! Okay, I'm really liking this game. I like the first one. As I said, it was one of my first games that I ever played. I will continue to do this as a regular series, I think. I think I'm going to enjoy it. I just got to not get confused between Skyrim and Elder Scrolls. But yeah, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of me embarking on the epic quest into Skyrim. If you guys liked it, hit the subscribe button and the like button. Or if you didn't like it, hit dislike. I'm quite happy with that because, you know, at least I know that you didn't like it. Leave some comments or whatever. If you guys want to chat, whatever, you can find me on Twitter. And I will most likely see you in the next video. And be good to people, guys. See ya.